Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. It's your brother Ami Fukera here in Syria. Today is going to be one of the biggest distribution that I've done in my life. 600 packets of bread. First thing first, I want to say Jazakallah khair to One Nation for giving us this food, packet of breads, and to the volunteers and donors. Bread is very important for the people here in Syria because it's very cheap, but they still can't afford it. It's only 200 lira and still can't afford it. So we are giving it to the most needy. Not all of them is not going to get it, because we're going to give it to the most needy. We have only 600, and we're going to give it to 600 most needy people here in the camps that are disabled, that they can't work, who have nothing, who have no money. So again, Jazakallah khair to One Nation.
I can smile because the pain has gone, but cry because it's where I'm from. Oh God, I turn to you to make me strong again. Oh, one day I can reach that rainbow, watch the sweet reflection.
Oh,